His Holiness Acharya Mahamandaleshwar of Mahanirvani Akhada.
Tanu tunah shivah shivam. As I think, seeing you before myself and up also with these stairs, a new philosophical and spiritual era has begun. All of you as divine soul being seen here, Vasudhaiva Kutumbukam, this is the Indian sadhus, a very meaningful sentence. In this sentence, the divine relationship, a true relationship of mankind is lying. The practical scene of this sentence I see here. This stage is not only stage of Kumbh Mela in Sangam soil, but this is a kind of world stage for divine abode, for self-realization, to make ourselves unified with that supreme power which is called God. Swami Maheshwaranand Ji Maharaj have given a philosophical truth of Indian philosophies. Indian philosophies have given an opportunity to recognize themselves as world family members in this, with this stage. God is one. To understand it, we will have to discuss with a little example. Earth is one. We divided with names of countries. Earth is one. Sea, ocean is one, but we divided it also with names. In this world, there is no any part of soil without anyone's ownership. Every part of earth has ownership, but the whole earth who is the master of the whole earth, that is God. This all creation is governed by only one God. God also has name and frame, and also it is very above with this name and frame. As like some people are belonging to America, Australia, England, and etc. You have perhaps, I think, money. Have you money? In your purse, Have you something money? What is the money in India? Rupees. And whenever you go back to America, Australia, or in your countries, what will be money? That country's currency. Currency is money, but the money is very above with this currency sense. Sanatan Dharma, the India's religion, which tells us a very universal truth, philosophical truth, that is very, very important to each and everyone. There is no discrimination. Philosophy and religion in real sense uplift us to you, towards God, God realization and self-realization. Sannyas, it is not only bounded in India's traditional system. It is the human being's right, the right founded by Swami Maheswaranji Maharaj, our very respected and His Holiness Swami Maheswaranji Maharaj, the right which was bound only to India's culture and system, it has been spread out for the whole world that everyone has right to get sannyas. Everyone has right to uplift himself towards God as yoga. Yoga is one, system is one, but we are divided in different name and frame and systems and methods. Swami Maheswaranji Maharaj put up an ideal example for the whole world that yoga is one, God is one, and sannyas is the right for human being, and he opened the door for everyone and everybody. It's a good thing. Above heavy culture, we are not bounded in any mazhab. We have no any mazhab. Only Sanatan Dharma, only India has no any mazhab. Where is mazhab? Before mazhab system, there was only Sanatan Dharma. Sanatan Dharma, the religion, Vivekananda says, is nothing but only the manifestation of divinity which is already in man. This divinity is unknown. To know it, to get it into knowledge, Swami Maheswaranji tried to manifest it for everyone. What is the real religion? The religion which has no any beginning point, and beginning point or any pravartak, founder, the religion which has no beginning point of time, the religion which has no any founder, that is called Sanatan Dharma. That Sanatan Dharma is for human being. We are entering in new era of human being system, of philosophy and spirituality with this stage. Therefore, this is the very meaningful stage for everyone, for divine home, divine abode. Very thanks. I will come again to see you.